My name is Arantxa Vilalta Clemente. I am postdoc at GPM Group, and I'm doing my research in one European project, Horizon 2020, that is called SAR 25. The aim of this project is to increase the efficiency of the thin film solar cells made by copper indium gallium diselenide. And the aim, as I say, is to increase this efficiency until the 25%. In this European project, we are involved 11 partners and from 8 different countries. And then we are doing meetings every 6 months in order to explain what is the research that we are doing. For example, on Sunday, I'm traveling to Finland to speak about the work that we are doing here in GPM. So how it works this project? There are two research institutions that is called ZSWB and EMPA, who send us the solar cells. For example, this one, they send us the final product. We got the samples here, and then the idea is to do the characterization of the elements here in the lab using two main techniques. One is the atom proof tomography, and the second one is the transmission electromicroscopy. So this, where you are now, when we are now, this is the lab from TM sample preparation. So they send us the sample, we cut, we polish, and then we observe with the microscopes, and then later we analyze.